Okay, here I have two cups and some coins. These coins will magically jump from one cup to the other cup. But before, we'll separate them equally into the two cups. So we'll put 1, 2, 3 coins in this cup and 1, 2, 3 coins in this other cup. So 3 coins in each cup. Now all I have to do is this, and here there are only 2 coins now, and here 1 coin has jumped and there are 4 coins. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, and 4 coins in this cup, and 1 and 2 coins in this other cup. So 2 coins and 4 coins. I have to do this, and here there is only 1 coin left, and here there are 5 coins jumped in the cup. So here I have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 coins, and 1 coin left in this cup. So 1 and 5 coins. All I have to do is this, and here there are no more coins left, and all 6 coins have jumped into this other cup. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 coins. And the nice part is at the end, everything can be examined by the spectators.